My name is Abdulaziz. I am in therapy. thank you. By round of applause, who here feels like they are rock solid mentally?
Oh, woof.
All right, follow-up question. By round of applause, who here has a therapist? That's like 8 people, guys. That's a bad ratio. That's like if I came up here and I was like, who in the audience has shattered legs? And everyone was like, yeah, shattered legs, all of us. And then I was like, all right, who here has casts? And then 8 people were like, we have casts. Our work covers casts for 8 weeks. And then no matter what, the casts come off. That would be a problem. 8 weeks is a dismally short amount of time that we are given for the people that do have health care. Like, to put in perspective how short an amount of time that is, the shortest season of Love Island is 24 weeks. That means the producers of that show had 24 weeks to tell the story of which 2 horny Brits were gonna fuck in a hammock in Fiji. And we have been given 1/3 that amount of time to address every trauma we've ever experienced, which includes watching Love Island. I also feel bad for the therapist in that scenario. Because, like, imagine you train for years to guide people through the maze of their subconscious, and then day after day you have people coming in being like, I only have 8 weeks, okay? Can we speed run this? Let's do it quick, like a word association thing. You say a word, I say a word. Mom, food. Dad, food. Sex, food. I gotta stop coming here during my lunch.